Welcome all to the Land of Oz. I hope you have a wonderful time seeing our munchkins and our special people. We've worked very hard and we have some very talented people that made beautiful scenery and beautiful costumes, and we can't wait to put the show on for you. So,
Dorothy had a little dog named Toto, whom she loved very much, and every day they played together.
Then why?
Well, one day, a cyclone started spinning, and Annie Ann and Uncle Henry called Dorothy to join them in the storm cellar. But Dorothy went back to the house for Toto. Suddenly, the house began to shake and spin around. The wind kept wailing.
What happened?
You're in the Land of Oz. Come out, come out, wherever you are, and meet the fine lady who fell from the star.
Bye, please.
at the munchkin, and she stares in and lives up in the wall.
How will I get home to Kansas?
Look, Dorothy. These are the red shoes of the Wicked Witch, and they're magical.
And the Great Oz will help you get home.
Well, the Great Wizard of Oz lives in Emerald City, far from Munchkin Land. So Dorothy must follow the yellow brick road to get there. Dorothy puts on the shoes.
Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow, 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 follow the yellow brick road. Follow the rainbow over the stream. Follow, follow, follow the green. Follow, 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 follow the yellow brick road. Off to see the wizard. Because
walked along, the scarecrow told Dorothy a fabulous lonely life. Once the crows feared him, but one day an old crow sat on his shoulder, and when he saw that the scarecrow would not hurt him, he jumped down and started eating corn. The old crow told him that the only thing worth having was the brain. And then the scarecrow felt like a fool without a brain. Suddenly. The tin man asked where they were going, and they told him. So the tin man told them that he had once been a human and in love with a munchkin girl. Until the wicked witch of the east turned him into tin and took away his heart.
When a man's an empty kettle, he should be on his mettle, but then I'm torn apart. Just because I'm presuming that I could be kind of human if I only had a heart. I'd be tender, I'd be gentle, and awfully sentimental, recovering large enough. I'd be friends with the sparrow and the boys who shoot the arrows if I only had a heart. Picture me a balcony, boy sings low, wherefore just to register emotion, jealousy, devotion, and really feel the fun. I could stay young and chipper, and I'd lock it with a zipper if I only had a heart. Heart.
Woo! We're going to Oz to see the wizard because Dorothy wants to find a way back home. And I'm looking for a brain. Maybe the wizard can help you.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. We hear he is a wizard of a wizard, if ever a wizard there was. If ever, ever a wizard there was, the wizard of Oz is one because of the wonderful things he does.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. Rawr! Rawr! I I could show my prowess, be a lion, not a mouse, if I only had the nerve. Oh, I'd be in my stride, a king right to the core, and I'd roar like I never roared before, and then I'd roar, and roar some more. Oh, I tell the dinosaurus, a king of Elven Forest, a king he never sighed. And with my royal beezer, I could be another Caesar if I only had the nerve.
That's how we keep you in the river.
faced his claws. That certain arrow out was fair in the merry old land of Oz.
The wizard?
Yes.
Great wizard.
Oh. Well, I am the gatekeeper, and I will show you to him.
Okay. We're really anxious to see
him. So the guardian of the gate took a breath to see the wizard.
I would like to have a brain.
I want a heart. I want a heart. I want some courage.
And I want to go home to Kansas.
Some courage.
Oh, I want to go home.
I will help you. But first you have to kill the Wicked Witch of the West. You must leave the Yellow Brick Road and climb the hill to her den.
Okay. I'm gonna get them this time. Where are my helpers? Shoes. I want those shoes, but you're going to be my slave. Get that broom. Start sweeping now. Hurry. Oh, sweep. Sweep. And after you sweep, you're going to do the walls and the floor. Get that dog out of the way. You're not a very good slave.
Person.
Oh,
So the wizard gives the scarecrow a diploma from UNC. And he gave the kid man a rich heart-shaped cushion. And he gave the lion a medal. A medal for all of his bravery. And the dark.
Rawr.
He gives hot air balloons. Not before Dorothy could get in.
I don't think we can get home.
Now, how am I going to get home to Kansas and Auntie M?
Because of your red shoes. They can work miracles. All you have to do is click your heels 3 times and tell them where you'd like to go.
So Dorothy clicks her heels together. Glinda hugs her goodbye.
I want to go home. I want to go home. I want to go home. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank all of you.
Thank you.
medalists. I want to give them a wonderful applause.
Okay, we have on the piano Gloria Nicholson over here. On the bass, John Sparks. And our special, special drummer, Roz Brodman. And we don't want to forget our wonderful narrator, Sybil Sekel. Thank you all very much. Follow the Yellow Brick Road, and you'll have your dinner this evening.